Yeah, I will. Take that, put that there. I need that rock. Fuck it. Come on. Take it. Bam. I don't need that hoe. I don't need any hoes. Whoa!
Hello.
Ha! Ha!
How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing excellent. How are you?
Doing pretty good. Is that a hockey stick you have on your back?
Oh, yeah! I wish it was a baseball bat, though.
Did you ever play hockey? Or was you just carrying a hockey stick around?
Oh, I just found it. What you got? What you got, Mosin? Oh, and a machete.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. What's your name?
My name's Ryan. What's yours?
My name's James. Hi. Where you coming from?
What are you doing? Where did I come from? I came from the U.S. And if you're asking, like, where I came from in Chinaris, I came from Polsha.
That's cool. I came from here. Right here. So where you going?
Just wandering, looking for people, looking for...
Oh, looking for people, looking for things. What's over here? Let's go. What's this? Oh, look, my backpack. Oh, hey, look at this.
Pretty sure I just saw an orange backpack around here somewhere.
Ooh! Anything else? Oh, what's that? I hear someone.
Yeah, that's a zombie.
A zombie? You crazy. What do you mean, zombie?
It's a very, very sick person.
Like you? Woo! Woo!
Like me?
Woo!
No, yeah, sorry, my bad.
Woo! You have to be careful, man.
Twitched.
You gotta be careful.
So where are you heading?
Oh, you know. Here and there. Down here. What about you?
Just heading around, planning on heading up to Moschino at some point.
Oh, very nice. Oh, look at that. Woo! What's this thing do? What's this?
What's what do?
What's this? Right here. What's that?
That's an explosive.
Woo!
No, I wouldn't mess around with that.
Let's see. Ah! Ooh! It's a fire! Ah, my hands burns! Burns!
Drop it.
Ooh,
just run into the water.
Oh, there goes. Holy moly.
Oh. It's just smoke.
Oh, you done scared me.
Okay. Well, this is embarrassing.
Malo. Whew. You don't... What? Hello? Sir? Oh, he's running it.
Whoa.
Dean? Is that you, Dean? I don't... Oh, he... Do you know Dean? Oh! I met that man one day.
Ouch.
Coming after you. Run! Oh, my Lord. There's another one, but you're bleeding. Here, I'm going to cut up some rags here.
Here. Am I?
I think so. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe not. Did put a rag on the rag. Well, you can have that rag, just in case. Dean, what are you doing here? I knew that man. His name was Dean. He worked right here at this tavern. He worked right here.
Was
right?
He a good...
Nah, he was Dick. Fuck Dean.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, fuck Dean.
But you killed him. Oh, what's this?
Yeah.
Ooh, fire. And a wrench. Bam. Bam.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
That's lethal.
Oh, yeah. I'll do it. I swear. So where you going?
I'm just going around, planning on heading up to Machino at some point. Looting up. Here, there's some guns around there.
Oh, I don't know about that. I never been to there. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh!
Woo!
I'm not very experienced with this.
Well,
weapon.
Then, don't be shooting at it. Shit that could ricochet and hit me. Why would you do that?
Well, now. I'm out of bullets.
Huh. Well, you shouldn't have done that then.
Yeah, well. I like to live on the edge.
Oh, I could tell. You're a crazy man.
Some would say. Do you have any, 357 bullets? Do you have any bullets on you?
Nah. I don't got nothing. Why, what you got?
I got a 357 in 1911. But I don't have bullets for either of them.
What, that gun you just shooting?
Yeah, it was a 1911.
Oh.
You can have whatever the spare gun is once I find some bullets.
Oh, okay. Hey, you like you know what type of blood you are? They're the blood kit.
No, terrified of needles.
Yeah, you should be. They're not good for you.
I'm A positive.
Oh, you positive. Just remember, you gotta A positive it. Yeah, that was stupid. Because I'm B positive. So I like to say, remember, be positive. And that's how I always remember. Oh! Oh, Jim's coming. Fuck him. Oh, oh, fucking Jim. Jim, I hated you. You a dick at work all day. Oh!
Jim's still a dick.
He is a dick. Oh, Jim. Yo, I'm gonna beat him with a ratchet. Oh, I don't have my wrench. Oh! Jim, leave me alone. Kill Ryan. Sorry.
Oh,
he jumped the fence. Not ruin. Get him, Jim. Oh, he's coming after me! Oh! Ryan, help me! What are you doing? Don't lock yourself in there. Oh my God, he's coming!
To come after me.
Yeah, well, you didn't have to come after me. I'm stuck in here. Do something about this.
You do something about this.
He's on my roof, man. Do something. Oh, he's coming for you. Get him, Jim. Get him.
Jim, take it easy, Jim.
Jim, get him. He called you a dickhead.
He called you a dickhead,
too. Yeah, but I said it to your face.
I'm coming with Jim.
Now, be careful.
Me and Jim.
Fuck you, Jim. Run! Run, Ryan, run! Oh, you're trapped, Jim! Oh, fuck, he's not! Oh, you're bleeding! Fuck you, Jim! Here, I'll get him with the hockey stick. Fuck you, Jim!
Fuck you, Jim!
Fuck you, Jim! Oh, you bleeding bad! You got my bandage?
Yeah, I'll bandage up.
My lord, you crazy. You's a crazy man. Fucking Jim.
Jim's a dick.
I'm a dick too.
Oh.
I'm a dick too.
Shit.
So how are you doing today?
What am I doing?
Nah, how you doing?
How am I doing? Well, not so good now that you type me out.
Yeah, I know. Yo, times are tough. I'm gonna eat this milk. Oh no, I'm not giving it to you. I want this. Thank you for your milk.
Take it.
Now, listen. Hey, don't fucking run, man.
I'm not running, I'm walking.
Well, don't fucking move.
From you at this pace.
Stop moving right now. So, this is your magnum. If I could squeeze it out of your backpack. Doesn't seem that I can. Okay. But this is my magnum.
Have fun, there's no bullets in it.
No, no, no. You still got your magnum on you. This one's mine. So.
Yeah.
So you gonna listen?
Well, I can.
No, you're gonna listen.
All right.
Now. You're listening, huh?
I'm listening. Loud and clear. Crystal.
You listening?
I'm listening. Please, don't shoot me.
I feel like you're doing a little more talking than listening. Now, you're gonna die. See ya!
I shouldn't be checking any of these. Sorry.
You gonna listen?
I should go back there and be like, hey man, what's up? Oh, I didn't take a cereal. Yeah. Go back there and be like, hey man, what's up? What are you doing? What? Somebody just fucking robbed you? You want to go get him? Huh? Well, I've got a 1911 with a magazine now. And then I'll do the surprise, motherfucker. Did you hear him when I was running away too? Like, oh, son of a bitch. I should just do that one day, just get a whole bunch of clothes and just run around one town changing my personality and voice every time somebody new comes up. Him. Whoa. That fucking zombie's coming after
Hello.
Me. Hey, what's up, man? See, I don't know exactly. I know. No, I didn't do the James voice because I changed my clothes and my appearance. I don't know if. Like, I mean, my guy can just be. Can just be crazy. Or he could just be like, I'm fucking whoever I want to be. I could be James, I could be fucking. Anybody. my friends call me Chameleon. Isn't Leon in Chameleon? Yeah, I could be called Leon. Leon the Chameleon. Maybe that's James's real name, Leon. That's what it will be. But it'll be the Chameleon. Good. Here's the orange backpack. Leon's a way to go. Every once in a while, I'll call myself Leon, but I'm just gonna fucking, every time it's gonna be sort of something different. I'll still do the voice and shit. Look like a hard working man right there. This would make me an even harder looking man. Yeah, I'm here to just chop some wood. Yeah, I got my wellies on. Switch it out to this. I still like to be comfortable. Yo, chicken, fuck off, chicken. Fuck off, chicken. No, fuck, yeah, that's right. Go. Go. Before I bring James out. Oh! Jump on the car! Oh, there's a gun. You can't fly, chicken. Oh, that's a gun. Ooh, look at that, another gun. Ooh. That's a real man's gun. Look at that. This old chicken, you're done. Come over here, chicken. Come take a bite out of this. Yeah, you purdy now. Oh! Oh, you have to cycle it. That's crazy. No bullets, right? It would be cool. Leon. Leon the Chameleon. There we go, Leon. Chicken, it's time to die. Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna go down. Well, it just killed that chicken now, didn't it? Some 45 ammo would be fucking tasty right now. Dude's probably pissed. Like, my 1911, my fucking... Oh, boy! Fuck you, you blaze. Don't be on the ground. Why would you do that? Well, both of them. Oh, wait. This one stands? Give me some of that. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm good. I'm good to go, boys. So we'll see how long Leon lasts. Ooh, looking good, Leon. That's how I'm gonna, if I ever introduce myself to somebody as, oh, ho, ho, Leon. Babe, ball, bad. Hey man, what are you doing?
It's just that chicken was looking at me funny.
There was one chasing me down the road. It was pretty fucking crazy. Yeah, chicken. I yelled at him and he started chasing me. Didn't you just come after me with Didn't you just come after me with a knife?
No, I was trying to get the zombie, but you ran away from me.
Yeah, you scared me. You had a knife. What do you expect?
It was a machete. I did just get robbed though, so I was pretty on edge.
Down here? Up here? Wherever the fuck we are?
Well, down by the train station or the police station in Berezino. Some dude with a really high-pitched voice and a child's backpack robbed me.
You let a little... What'd they call him back in the day? A squeaker? You're telling
me... Yeah, I let a squeaker.
You let a squeaker rob you.
He gave me a bandage. And I used the bandage because I was bleeding, and then tied me up and...
What a little grimy fuck.
I know, I was pretty pissed. I was looking for you, dude. Find him, but now it's too late, and I don't know where the hell he
went. Now he's gone. If he's smart, he's gone.
He tied me up, he took, like, all my food, he took my 1911, had a silencer on it, then he pointed a 357 at me, clicked it, and ran off.
Wait, so he didn't kill you? No, well, obviously he didn't kill you because you're standing right there, but he didn't shoot at you?
He didn't have ammo.
Oh. Or was he just... He had a hockey stick. So you got robbed by a man with a hockey stick.
Yeah. He didn't even play hockey either. I'm pretty upset about it.
Well, you sound like you had a rough day.
Yeah, I'm pretty upset about it, to be honest. I just found that 1911.
You know what? I found a 1911 not too long ago. I don't think I saw a magazine in it. I could point you in the right direction. It's over here, I think. It's in one of these cars.
A magazine for what?
No, I'm saying I found a 1911, but I don't think there was a magazine for it. But you could pick up the gun, if you got ammo for it and whatnot. Chamber it, at least.
No, I don't know. I had a full mag, and he took it with the full mag.
So...
What's your name, by the way?
My name is George.
Well, hello, George. Hope you don't mind if I tag along with you.
I mean, you know, better off in numbers, right?
Yeah.
Especially when there's little fucking. I'm gonna call him a squeaker.
Squeaker.
Yeah. You got robbed by a squeaker.
You'll know who he is if you hear him, though, I promise you that.
Why, what'd he sound like, exactly?
I bet if you made the highest pitch talking noise you could, that's what he sounded. Someone talking real high pitched.
Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I'll have to look out for that. Let's go over here. You know, I heard about tents being in here.
Yeah, I've heard that too. I hear there's a military base in Machina. Has some nice weapons.
Yeah, that all depends. You know, you gotta catch it at the right time if you catch my drift. I don't know why I'm looking for a tent. I just sleep in fucking bushes.
Yeah. I do as well. I'm actually gonna leave, go downstairs because I don't need a tent.
Yeah. Plus you don't want to fall down the stairs and hurt your head and fucking blah de blah. Oh, here's a chicken I killed, little son of a pecker.
Did you skin him?
No, I didn't.
Do you have a knife to skin him? Yeah. I'll pop it up.
Get him. Little pecker. Oh, you dropped your machete.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that thing's hard to see.
I thought it disappeared out of midair.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. You put something down and then all of a sudden it's gone.
It's happened to me. More times than I can think of.
That you could ever imagine. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree.
Let me just drop these chickens. There we go.
Yeah, don't want guts in your backpack. So you got any weapons or ammo?
Yeah, I got some weapons, but I don't got ammo for. I got a 357 and a Mosin, as you can see.
Yeah, I got a 357 on me, but no No ammo for it.
Yeah. Good job.
Yeah, you know.
Got a hell of a kick.
It does, but you know what? It scares the bejesus out of people. Sometimes you can just point it at them and they'll fucking listen to you.
I seem to be feeling ill.
What do you mean?
Just feeling a little under the weather.
Well, I hope you start feeling a little bit better. You need some food and water.
No, I got food and water. I'm just feeling a little ill. Might have been when I stitched myself up with a leather patching kit.
Yeah, that might have been it. That might have been it. You gotta sanitize those things first. Oh boy. Well, lucky you.
Yeah, I didn't have.
Oh man, you need. Ooh. Hopefully you're okay.
Yeah.
I mean, you could get through this, but you just gotta eat a lot of food, stay hydrated.
Yeah, I think I can make it. I'm a tough stone, bitch.
I mean, you did get robbed by a squeaker.
I mean, yeah. I knew you were gonna bring that up.
Oh yeah. I wish I could have seen it. I would have came in and saved the day, though. I think I would have, at least.
Well, maybe I would have my powdered milk if he did.
He ate your powdered milk? Did he eat it right in front of you?
Right in front of me.
Right in front of you. That is hilarious. No offense. He ate your powdered milk right in front of you. What a dickhead.
Yeah. I know. Squeaker, what?
Squeakers. Yeah, I remember when we used to call him back. That was years ago.
He even, like, traveled with me for a short amount of time.
Did he? Yeah, eat that up.
Still, bro. Yeah.
Eat that.
We shared the killing of two zombies, and he still robbed me.
You know, you just can't trust anybody these days. You really can't. Sorry to hear that, my friend.
Started naming the zombies, though. It was kind of weird. I'm kind of happy he robbed me.
Well, why are you happy he robbed you? You lost your stuff. You lost your powdered milk.
Yeah, but he went away.
Yeah, but your powdered milk did too.
You think maybe these pills will help me not be sick?
I'd say eat them anyway.
I think they're just vitamins.
I'd say eat them anyway.
They won't hurt.
They won't hurt. Derps, Jesse. Jesse, thank you for the host. This is just some funny RP. I'm like giving this guy hints about the shit that went on.
Yeah, he kept calling the zombies names. He didn't call them zombies. I don't think he knew about the infection.
Really?
For someone who robbed me.
Huh. That's a little weird.
Did you put some ammo on there?
No, I'm just moving some. I want this case.
Oh, a
compass. Very nice. I just got confused and started talking to my real voice. That's fine, I'm Leon.
Yeah, I don't know the area all too well, so I need a compass to find my way around, if you know what I mean.
Nothing wrong with a compass. so gonna
fucking... I always wanted to travel to Russia until I got here.
Yeah, well, you picked a terrible fucking time, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, I don't think I can catch a flight from Delta back home.
No, I don't think so. You're better off finding an air balloon, hot air balloon.
I don't know, maybe American Airlines has some cheap tickets.
Yeah, good luck. Here you go, good sir. I'm not giving you anything. I opened the door for you. You know what? I'll go first. How about that? I was trying to be a gentleman.
Well, you know.
Oh, hey. What's that?
Gross.
What, this? This is gross? What's that? Oh, that's my little shooter.
Trumpet with a scope.
Yeah, I got a trumpet with a scope. Also got a...
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, yeah. Pimpin'.
I'm a singer, if you didn't notice.
You're a singer.
I got the pipes of an angel.
I could tell.
They called me the songbird of my generation.
Well, you're definitely a singer, that's for sure. Oh, I hear another one of those things. So he was naming those things?
Yeah, he named one Jim and the other one, I think, Dave or something. Started talking about how they were assholes.
Dave and Jim. Yeah, I mean, those names are a bunch of asshole names.
Yeah. Wish I had a fire to cook these chicken breasts over.
We can make one. You want to make one? Oh, yeah, we can make one.
Yeah, that'd probably be excellent. I got 4 chicken breasts.
Oh, Lord. We're going to cut up, come off, we're going to cut off some bark.
You need some sticks?
Yeah, we need a couple of little sticks.
I need to go chop down a bush. Never find a bush when I want to find a bush.
Well, take some sticks off this tree. Careful, because there's one
up
there.
I like this tree better.
Well, that's fine. Whatever you want to do. Tomatoes, tomatoes.
Oh, yeah, there's a Jim over there.
Jim. Well, don't startle fucking Jim. I don't need a Jim after me. I worked with a Jim once. He was an asshole.
Alright, I got 3 branches.
Oh, boy.
Or sticks. Wooden sticks.
Well, we need a big branch to,
yeah.
Do something.
Got the branch.
Whoop. You got any, what are they? You got any, pieces of paper? Oh, you know what? No, I don't have a book. I thought I had a book. You got any, what the fuck are they? There's these. I'll just do that. This is what we're doing. Take that, put that there. Take this there, put that there. Use that there.
Do you have matches?
No, but we could not use matches. You ever seen you ever seen this technique, boy?
No.
Here, look. Oh, did I just lose it? I might have lost it. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. You see this piece of bark right here? I'm going to teach you a life lesson. This is a piece of bark. All right. Wait, right there. Oh, no. I already made it because I thought you knew what you were doing. You know what? We're going to go through this again so you know how to do it, okay? You sit and watch. You listen. You going to listen?
All right.
You're going to listen.
Okay? I'm listening.
Okay, good. So, you come over to a tree, you get a piece of bark.
Get a piece of bark.
Yep, you got the piece of bark.
So piece of bark.
Piece of bark. Actually, I'm going to bring these over there. Drop this right there. Let's drop it. Let's put this in there. Bada bing. Okay, there's a stick. There's some more sticks. Did you even pick yourself up a stick? I don't think you did.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you got a big stick in your hands? Good boy. Okay, so
I
now...
I dropped it over. It's next to you.
My lord. Here, I got another stick. You got one by you. I got one by me. We got some sticks. So what you're going to do is you're going to grab a stick. See this stick right here in my hands? And put that on the floor. You're going to take a piece of bark. This is a piece of bark. You see it?
I see it.
Okay. Good. You're one step ahead of the game. Then you're going to take the stick and make a little hole in the bark. And bada bing, little rubbing back and forth creates that friction. And you got yourself a little hand drill. And now I can light a fire wherever I want.
That's useful.
Useful for show. Then you come over to your fire. You light that sucker up. So where's this chicken? Can't wait to have some.
It's right here in my bag.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a nice toasty fire. Oh, no, don't do that. Don't put it in there. You'll ruin it. What you gotta do is, the only way you can put it in a, on a fire is if you have a, yeah, you take this stick with your meat on it. There's that. Yeah, see? You're learning. You're learning for show.
Can we roast a marshmallow?
Yeah, exactly. So, how many more pieces of meat you got? You got a couple? You skinned my chicken, right?
Yeah, two more.
Two more? We'll cook those suckers up. They'll be nice and tasty.
This is peaceful.
Oh, this is very peaceful. Now, you can't let the meat get burnt. You don't want that. You want a nice brown looking piece of meat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So don't let it get burnt. Okay?
Gotcha.
Oh, you got me. You're a smart boy. I could tell. Oh, your meat is done. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Nice piece of meat. Oh, my meat's done, too. I'm going to eat mine up real quick. Now, don't eat the raw one. You'll get even more sick. So, here, you got one more piece of meat.
Yep.
Now, take that one off the stick. Try not to contaminate the other one. Or that one, really. Here, I'm gonna take this one. Now you put that one on the stick. Just gotta like put it on there. You know, sort of like, yeah, that, nope. I don't see it there.
Yeah, it's something, yeah.
Well, pick up the, oh, we're gonna let this fire go out. We can't do that. Hold on. Come on, wood. Oh, the fire's about to go. Oh, there it goes. We saved it. Here, you know what? Drop that piece. Oh, yeah. There you go.
There.
Hold on, let me get mine ready. Okay, now we're good to go.
Looking good.
Looking real good.
So where were you born, George?
Oh, you know, here, there, and here. Born in the U.S. Moved around a lot. What about you?
I was born in Michigan. Michigan born and a lot of hockey.
Born and raised Michigan boy. Very nice.
Yep.
Well, you could eat up if you want.
Can do.
Gonna go get some water real quick.
Some nice juicy chicken.
Yes, sir. You find anything good?
No, just this jacket. It's weird because the guy who robbed me was wearing that jacket. Wearing a jacket like that.
That's an ugly ass jacket. Tell you that anything
good? Yeah.
I mean,
nah.
We're not far from the police station, so maybe some former police officer was you know, living up here.
Yeah,
got his jacket in the shed.
It's damp, though.
Yeah, well, look at the shed you're in. See those holes all over the place?
Did it rain recently?
I think so. That, this trumpet that I picked up was pretty damp. You drink, you old enough to drink beer?
Age is but a number.
Age is but a number.
Rasputin.
Yeah, I got a Razzie. There's one on the ground if you want it.
I love Rasputin. Awesome.
All for you, my friend.
The guy who robbed me actually took the Rasputin I had.
Oh, did he? Well,
of a bitch.
So, I'm an asshole, huh?
You are an asshole.
Why am I an asshole?
Because you just tied me up and took my shit.
I'm an asshole, huh?
Yes, you're an asshole.
Why am I an asshole?
I just told you why you're an asshole.
Well, see, you wanna listen?
Oh, shit.
Now, the best thing is that this time, you saw the bullets go in the gun.
I did indeed see the bullets go in the gun.
You did. You fucking did. So what are we gonna do?
You tell me. You're the boss here.
I am the fucking boss. Dave was my friend. Jim was my friend. You called them dickheads.
Jim was a dick.
What? Fuck you!